This is the horse chestnut. It's Aesculus hippocastinum, the English horse chestnut. It's a little different from the American buckeye, but this is a major, major medicinal plant in traditional Western medicine. This is the source of Eschen, which is a really potent circulation stimulant. The buckeyes can be tinctured fresh, and it makes a low dose botanical that's very good for treating any kind of vascular problems, especially things like hemorrhoids or varicose veins, spider veins, this kind of thing. Works really better than just about anything else that we have in the herbal repertory. This can also be used externally. You can make a poultice out of the fresh nuts, and that is by like putting the nuts in a blender and then adding hot water and zipping it up, and then that makes a kind of a dough, and then that dough can be applied to something like thrombotic swelling on the leg. It helps disperse the stuck blood and helps repair the venous structure. Any kind of a poultice like that is applied hot, and then you put towels over it and rest and elevate the limb, and then you get some really good results out of that. Great herbal therapy. It can also be used to make an herbal oil, and that's a spring harvest on making the herbal oil. And what you use are the twigs, and especially these very glossy resinous buds, and also the leaves. This is sticky with resin here, and that sort of melts into the hot carrier, which is usually organic olive oil. So you can make a salve out of that, or an oil for external application. And then at that point, it's not a low dose botanical. You can use as much of it as you want, and it will help shrink those spider veins and or hemorrhoids, and also help kill the pain. So this is a good tree to have around here in October in Oregon. It's just dehiscing, dropping its spiny exocarp, and leaving you with the mahogany nuts. You plant it in the fall, and it germinates very reliably in the spring. So you can get your own plants going. That's how I started this tree. Started this tree from a seed, now a mature tree. They're great on the landscape. Space them about 30 to 60 feet apart because they get so large. And one other thing about any kind of buckeye, it's a lucky buckeye. You keep one of these in your pocket and you'll always have good luck.